Three grease in my scalp, as y'all can see by the title. My mom said if I grease my scalp or grease my hair, my hair would grow. So that's what I'm doing this. It was kind of hard to do it, like with these braids in a way, so I just kept pulling the extra hair back while I put the grease in the part. So I moved from sitting on the floor to standing up in front of the mirror because I was uncomfortable sitting on the floor. Sorry if you guys can't see what I'm doing in this angle. I didn't know a way to set up the camera. So I decided to put grease on my hands and then massage it into my hair because if I was going to do it the other way, it was going to take me forever and my neck started to hurt. The only thing I don't like about this grease is the green stuff that be in it. Before I got micro braids, I was using this grease and it was just really green, like dots or whatever in my hair. Let me know in the comment section if I should do a video talking about my real hair. I was thinking about doing a video but I wasn't sure. So let me know in the comment section. Make sure y'all follow me on my Instagram and Snapchat. I do really be on Snapchat, but you can follow me on my Instagram if you have Instagram. So you guys can be updated. After I grease my skull, I'm gonna put my hair into a high ponytail, or at least try to do one. And I'm gonna try to record more hair videos. I've been like doing makeup and nail videos for a while, and I haven't did any hair videos lately. So I'm gonna try to do more of them. Okay guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.